holiday called Hanukkah. Hanukkah is a celebration of Jewish religion, freedom. It is also known as the Festival of Lights.
A dreidel is a small four-sided spinning top with Hebrew letters on its side.
It was created as a way for Jews to study the Torah, which is the first five books of the Hebrew Bible.
Check, 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 one, two, check, 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 check